Ah, look who it is. Alright, man, what are you filming today?
We are filming a documentary about relationships. One, two, three. Right, I'm up in the house looking to do somebody. Then you call me up saying that you want a warm body. To snuggle up with in your big, big cold house.
Like a zoo. Yeah, you're from the ceiling, you know, like monkeys do. I'm pounding on my chairs, bang, bang, like King Kong. After I come up there, you know where you go.
Feel so different when you're in lust, though. The things I knew what you were straight sexual. If you didn't call, I wouldn't care. But the feelings that we have are really there. Can we have a conversation without the bed? Or one of us snuck in the head of each other? What's it feel? Talking about the first time that we still.
So how'd you guys meet? Each other because you have the
same love. She was walking with a dog. A dog kind of ran up to me and was like, "Hey, what's up?" And so we hit off from there. Then me and you will probably get hurt. Less love, then we hit reverse. I love me so much, but besides me, I love life and I won't regret it when you go.
Okay, so how does that work? We're already here. Are you not going to want the dog today? Because today is your day.
Flacco over there.
Yeah.